You're a sight for sore eyes, Junie.
You sure.